does he have it dialed in after that one. With that, we have a new leader. After eight holes, here's a look at our tournament leaders.
Tension mounting. This putt for eagle.
It won't get better than that from that distance.
Looking to close out the front nine with a birdie.
7 under par for the tournament.
Three wood, I believe. This for birdie.
An incredible putt.
Well, only a few players will carry this club. 64 degree sand wedge.
That's a great one. This for his birdie.
Yards to the flagstick here.
birdie bid.
Took an unlucky bounce and it's found the second cut.
Sure. And a very good chance for birdie.
It's in the hole for a birdie. What a brilliant play!
Well, you don't want to miss this one. And for a rare eagle. Okay, that'll work. And now this for the par. Time to look at birdie here. Well, on the upside, he should be able to clean that one up.
He worked that green perfectly for a par.
Yards left.
He has this for birdie.
And to avoid dropping a shot,